Hi, welcome to the Paint and Show series 8. I'm Mark Robb, and this is a teaching video. Okay. Let's see. I'm going to work on that little dirt road right there, so I'm going to get some brown paint. Mix a little bit of Abbey Black just a little bit. This is a 11 by 14 canvas. 11 by 14. Also, be sure to read at the end of this video. Painting for over 30 plus years. So I've been doing this. I'm going to wash this brush out with a little bit of Otis thinner. Look on that little cabin right there. Little window. Little cabin. Well, we have a fence right there, so we don't need to put a fence in there. This little brush out. Wash my brushes out with Otis thinner, not turpentine, because the smell is so bad. It's the reason why I don't wash my brushes out with turpentine. It's because of the smell so bad. Titan white to it. A tree. Use a little paint palette knife. Just gonna pour in this. Interesting. Do yours, just take your time. I have to speed things up because I'm on camera. There you go. Could always sign it right there. Okay, I think that's about it. I'd like to thank you for watching. Subscribe and like.